Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, hello, 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 and welcome back to Jedi Survivor. It's been a couple months. But, what the hell, I'm back at it. I can't remember jack shit about what I was doing. So, we can go from there and we'll, you know, enjoy life. Live life to the fullest, as they say. Why, Mom? Hey, Brother BD, why am I on, why am I in the Pie Room Saloon? That's about right, right? Okay, light attack, heavy attack, dog, okay, force stuff, okay, okay. Hey, brother. I think I was gonna do some stuff here. What's up, BD, brother? Okay, so I'm getting the hang of the game again. What's up, brother?
Stranger in these parts. I'm just looking
Don't
around.
Don't worry about me, brother.
Nothing for you here.
Are you so afraid? You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm just a friend dropping by.
You're just a friend dropping by.
That's right, brother.
In. Quickly. You're letting the dust inside.
What's going on down here, brother? Oh, wow, it's experience.
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You try, but you won't stop me! Yes!
God damn it, brother!
He killed his own brother.
Okay, not what I'm after, but good to know. Something. There was something in one of these buildings. I remember that much. Brother, don't remember which one it was in. I'll probably find it again. Might do some shit off screen.
Hey, got a proposition for you.
What's up, brother?
You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for pyrite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Of course it is, brother.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
A compass would be nice. I need a Mako. Heads up, brother.
We'll get around faster now.
God damn it, brother. Brother Neku.
Not up.
Damn imps. Brothers.
BD, toss me a stim.
Let's go, BD.
Okay, so what I found was just a short, was just a shortcut to the, nope, just no. Stop that, stop killing my mount.
Toss me one, BD.
Come get me, brother. Okay. Guys, please.
That's
where you get, brother.
Ordinary droidica.
I hear you, BD. Let's see. Let's check it out.
Okay. I got more health now, brothers.
Huh? Did you do that? Wait, what? No!
Sorry, Neko. Neko will probably help me. I need a Neko. I need a cap. I need a bird thing. Bird thing! Neko! You mad? I think it's mad. Yeah, it's mad. I hooked a grenade or something like that. That's kind of fucking Neko.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Let's go, brother. I got a whole lot I need you to jump through. At least jump me up too. Okay, I see it's nowhere. And of course, Cal kills himself. Hey, Brother Neko. Get back here, brother. Okay.
Wake up! We got a job! Bye.
Oh, I'm getting the hang of this again.
The charge is set. Get back. What? Nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Well, my lightsaber did a bit of damage, but not a whole hell of a boss. Okay, so it's round and down. An entrance. Did I miss that? Calcast is the most white trash Jedi at the moment. It's a long way down, brother. Kobo was only 56% done. Rest, get my magic stuff back.
Wonder what this is, buddy.
Yeah, I wonder too, brother.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps you will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
I'll have to come back to this one. I have a feeling it's going to be important. I've just got this feeling. Yeah, I can't for the life of me remember where that thing is, so I'm just going to head off to the next planet. Wherever the next planet is, I don't know. Hello, brothers.
Alright, so, next.
Route to the Shattered Moon.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hunk, alright?
You and I have different definitions of alright.
Now I'm wondering why Dagon sent Ravis instead of going himself.
Time to land. Get up here.
Sure thing, brother.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You know, it's about a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the Mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
Oh, you do this.
Vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Damn, brother. I missed you. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn Cal Kestis into like the most white trash fucking Jedi possible.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
You got it, brother.
Down.
Brother BD, brothers, you stood no chance.
Let's stop. Let's go. It's Ravis's ship. He's headed for the tower.
Fast travel, duh. Well, this fast travel is disabled up here. Which it isn't. Red means unblock. Oh, red means I cannot block it.
You're dead.
Oh, sorry, brother. I'm very much alive.
Maybe Centauri hit the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Bye. Oh wow, I got moited. Oh wow, I'm a good distance back. Holy hell. Oh my lord.
unbelievable. Even if you do not survive such a fight, they gain their rule.
Dennis, come at me, bro. Yes, brother, that was a chase.
I guess droids don't get to know the plan either.
God damn it. I just tweaked on where I have to go as well.
Jedi, I hear you are still with us.
I need a stim, buddy.
Nope!
Those who go to this empire are pale shadow compared to those from the Dragon's Age.
I just need health. I need health and all that good stuff.
Breathe.
I've got all of them unlocked. I mistimed that. Are you kidding me? Fire chamber, brother.
The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Resistance does reveal the path.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower.
What's that?
Jedi's been sniffing around, and I am letting him through. I have eyes on the enemy.
Not getting through. Yeah, you're right. I'm not getting through. Why do I have to come this way? Stop! I did press up and I'm sorry to do this. Because I know I pressed up. Now on the higher difficulty, that would have fucking murdered me. Okay. Okay, I really don't. I fucking despise this puzzle right now. I'll come back to it. Not bad. I was in the middle of a fucking dodge animation as well. That's the worst part. I was in the middle of a goddamn dodge animation.
that.
Chasing target.
I'm sick of this puzzle already. I really am. There you go. Okay.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
Okay, I'm done with this puzzle. I'm Googling. That's ridiculously easy.
In the stone spires. Think you can help here? You got this one, right, BD?
Okay. Thank you. Okay, now that that's over and done with, now I get to up the difficulty back. Because why not? Okay, I know I hit the damn thing. Jesus Christ.
Buddy. Nice throw, BD. Let's see what Kree was up to. Got something, buddy?
Inoperable console. It's all one arm.
What have you
done? He's got two arms.
What I must stop. But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone.
There we go.
Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find?
No, brother. I'm not okay.
High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Try. It works. On to Ravis.
Okay, I know what I'm doing wrong. Ironically, yeah, I know now what I'm doing wrong. Oh, okay, that's a death.
I'm in bad shape, buddy. I bet Zeke can get the data off this disk. Okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Up, Ravis.
Jedi.
Yo.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took life of Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. Okay. We fought side by side. Until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined.
Brother.
The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
If you say so, brother.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi!
Brother, you're gonna give me the compass.
You're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
I shall break.
Oh, Wow, I got smacked around.
Man, that brother hits hard.
Heal. Healing is a thing in this battle, otherwise he is gonna punish me. Well, third time. Okay, phase one's done. Dude, you managed to get your arm wrong.
For 200 years!
Okay, this is definitely a phase two. Hit a jump and dodge. I'm tired. Oh well. I got the phase two at least. Oh, okay. You know what? I've got 3 points. I might as well spend them now. Oh. Okay, somehow I don't think force is gonna do out. Okay, I'm trying this one last time, then I'm dropping the difficulty, because right. He is kicking my ass. Wait, where am I going? Brother, I'm going the wrong way. Peppers. Okay, I got way too aggro. But sorry, but I'm getting my ass handed to me left, right, and goddamn center. I am literally tired of that. Okay, I'm jumping into it. How did I just dodge right into that? God. Okay, lock on, game! Oh my God. Once you start, once you fall, that's a transfer thing. Oh my God! I'm literally getting my ass kicked at phase two. Sometimes phase one. Do I have to lower the difficulty down even more? I don't want to. Although one more fight and that's it, I'm just dropping it. Can I not even dodge this? I'm not even getting his patents. I'm not even getting this man's patents.
here.
Finally!
I yield. Yeah.
18 billion attempts later.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory. As Dagon suspected, I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor.
Okay.
I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be. This... Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor.
Okay.
Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
Why do you want a warrior's death, brother? No! One death granted, brother.
Where'd you go?
Not that I wanted to do that.
You there?
Yeah, well, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Rest.
I need help. Stim here. That hit the spot. Abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him.
consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
I fucked up. I think I fucked up. Sure, there's a meditation spot close to the ship, yes?
Best way up is through the array.
Blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a little saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there, sure keep the fire burning.
I mean, sister.
Davis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Well, that's all I need to do today.
I can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Sure thing, brother. I mean, sister.
What's our next destination?
You betcha, brother.
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Bracca. Prof gave them to me. There's Grease's salt shaker.
Where did I put the pepper?
You're brooding.
Go on, little brother.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
We dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Uncle, little brother.
What'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes while others would scam the audience.
It sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, But the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick. Well, I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And the swindler?
Tried the trick on the Ritters, so I hear. And sealed his fate.
So how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Riosa, in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah, you couldn't escape the factories. So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped.
Let's see here. I know you like this one, buddy. Barkeep.
You look tired. Take a load off.
Need a drink, brother.
Gotta hand it to you, Cal. Wherever you go, the action surely follows.
Hey, you wanted customers, right?
That I did. The place is packed. And if we keep going at this rate, we're gonna need a bouncer.
Well, maybe Mosey's looking for some extra income.
Interesting proposition. If I had to put my life in someone else's hands, it'd be Mosey's.
Till next time, pal.
Word has it that a brood gunslinger named Mayan Kor has been wandering around the east side of the valley. She shoots from the hip, but her aim ain't half bad. So close into the kill as soon as you spot her.
Okay, let's... Okay, I don't care about that. Care about that. Is there a meditation thing close by? Okay. Okay, so I'm heading in the right direction. I'll probably get an echo from around there. Excuse me. This guy won't go. Right now, I just need an echo. You'll do. Come on. Hey, go back here.
Come on, Echo.
Brothers. Oh, god damn you, brothers. Fucking kidding me. You mean an echo? Sorry, brother. Submitting ain't my thing. Which way am I going? This way? Don't think so, brother.
Another bounty pug. We should show this to Cage.
I'm gonna do some exploring first. No, come on, brother Necro. Don't you? I wanna know what's along here.
Stay safe, you hear? Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory. Okay, let's go.
What's wrong here?
Come on, Necco. Up!
Oh, brother. Take that discount, Wampa.
Well done! What a show! Come here, my warrior friend!
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
Run with you, brothers.
We are in your debt.
What
are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within a Holo Tactics game table, of course.
Holo Tactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested.
Well, as always, the Pilot and Saloon, brothers.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dumb? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holo Tactics to Pyloons. To liven up the place. Let us make it.
One second.
All right, brothers. What are we saying? God damn it.
Throw me spin, BD. Maybe you'll be a bit more friendly now. Easy. Good girl.
Hey, good brother.
That was incredible.
The hell am I? Damn. That's one big burb. Oh no, brother. Brother! Brother!
Now! Manifold and Vincent, the Minister.
We are brothers. I'll be back in a minute for brother.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Your ass kick, brother. Let's take this to Doma's.
Okay, where do I put that thing? Almost in description. Oh, well, fuck me, I'm blind. I'm a little bit blind, I guess. We're the cow.
Hey, BD.
Come on, BD.
Oh my God, BD! Okay, looks like I was a bit impatient. Yeah.
Identify yourself now.
I'm Brother Cal. How are you doing, brother? Who's next, brother?
Off we go. Hurry up, buddy. Let's check it out.
Okay, what am I looking for? Treasure, jewels, dead bodies. Oh god, I've got to go something old mage we have, like. I couldn't even jump back. I'm calling bullshit, sirs. Bullshit. Police. There we go. A legendary enemy defeated was defeated this day. Brother. Get out of my way, brother. I need my more drugs.
Another stem. Here you go.
Yeah, I get more healing juice. Goodbye, brother. I'll do that another time. In fact, I'll do a lot of these things off stream because fucking hell is it taking. I've got literally most of this stream of just doing one thing that's pure actual plot and the rest just not. And I've gotten salty. Might too salty, some may say. Defeat one of you, I don't want to defeat you again, brother. Great, I've got a purple thing.
Nice.
there's a purple thing. Can I get a purple thing? I want purple thing. Apparently I cannot get purple thing. Purple thing is not to get. Looks like I can get down there. How? I went down there without killing myself. Oh, I know. I've already got the paper thing. Okay. Wee, brothers.
Enemy encounter. Fire it.
Okay. As I have. Fine. Nope. Did you want to scan or something?
Seeds would be perfect for planting in the garden.
So the point of this whole little endeavor down there was just to get a thing. That's a big grub, brother. Okay, I'll check that out on off screen. Thank you all for watching. I've been Bankai. You guys have been awesome. I'll see you next time.